Memphis. Memphis.
Buddy.
Oh, it's so dark under there. Come on, bud.
Come on.
He's under the bed. It won't come out.
We thought we lost Memphis, but not really. Welcome to the video. It's Sunday, February 5th. Gotta get tattooed today. Gonna get breakfast, and then get some stuff together, and then going downtown to Red Rocket Tattoo. Okay. Yes, we'll see you in the next clip. So yeah, that was Memphis. I didn't know where the hell he was for like a good 40 minutes. Should have known he was under the bed. But anyway, it's Sunday, so that means we go to our favorite little cafe and pick up breakfast sandwiches. Yeah, they're really good. Also, quick recap of the weekend. So Friday night, went to see AFI with my buddy D, who you've seen before, and my buddy Dave. Yesterday, Carrie's brother came into the city, went out to brunch. That was fun. Then we just kind of hung out. And today is tattoo day. So that means I gotta make sure I eat a lot and just get ready, get pumped, add more to my back. All right, I'll see you in the next one. So I got the sandwiches, drop a coin, I go to pick it up, and I rip my pants. I ripped my pants. Oh shit.
What? What? I don't know. So guess what happened? No. No. You hear that? I ripped my pants.
Is it recording right now?
Yeah. I went to pick up a coin and I hear. And I'm like,
oh. You're bulking.
See how. That's it. It just goes to the counter. Sweet. Commit to the book, they said. All right. You can shut that off. I feel sh. What places?
Warsaw, Lodz. Sliding. Those are just the G-rated words.
But you never saw a doctor?
In my day, eccentricity was.
All right, so we are on our way to the tattoo shop. You know what that means? Cue montage. Getting to the shop. And we're slipping off the course that we prepared. But in all chaos, there is calculation. Dropping glasses just to hear them break. You've been drinking like the world was gonna end. Took a shine from the fist of your best friend. It's clear that someone's gotta go. We need it, but I promise we're not mean. And the cry goes loud.
Sometimes I gotta wait fucking 7 minutes for a train to come.
But it looks like it's 5 now.
here is good at keeping their eyes closed. The sun's starting to light.
There is no transfer at Shut Alton the fuck Street to A or C train service.
Train's making me late. It's supposed to be there at 12. It's now 12:10. Not that we start on time anyway. Max, don't start without me. It's a little bit of a walk, so let's just get there quickly like this. And like that, we're here. All right, see you upstairs.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, hi.
I was hoping you didn't start without me, so.
Oh, yeah, you know. Yeah, I didn't promise. What's going on with you?
Same old.
Just another year.
A year, like I haven't seen you since.
Yeah. No, man, same old. Same old.
How'd your back feel?
You know, three. I think today we're going to color in. It's going to take two more sessions to finish all the color.
Yeah.
And then one session for me to just kind of do the everything and call it done and like tie it into your back and everything.
Cool.
But we've been slowly chipping away.
Yeah, man. We are done for the day. I'm in a lot of fucking pain. Time to go home, clean this shit off eventually, and eat. So I'll see you guys when I get back home. And this is what we're looking like. Please excuse the A&D and my fat self right now. But we're getting there. Got a few more sessions to go. So that's the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please hit that like and subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next video.